When Jake was at the table, he was totally checking the value of his new stocks. Do you think he did that to make me think I'm losing? Because I was totally worth more than him last night, and I don't know if it's changed or not. So, like, what's the deal with supply and demand? Why are they together? How do you even calculate that? Isn't that important? He thinks he's so cool with that cocky smile on his face. I mean, who wears chains anymore? It's getting close to the end of the school year. Why doesn't he just give up? After we're done here, can we go to the bank? I need some cash. But first, let me check the stock market.
Let me check the stock market.
Can you guys help me pick a stock to buy? I'm not sure if I should buy from Starbucks or Apple. I want to have more returns. Now I know what supply and demand are. I'm so clever. Demand is how many customers will buy a product. Supply is how much the company will produce. It's been like 5 minutes since I checked, so let me check the stock market again.
Market, let me check the stock market.
Wait, pause. Jason just bought the same stock as me. What a fake. Shouldn't that be a rule? Yeah, no copying to get back on top. So ratchet. He's such a fake friend. He definitely looks through my portfolio. Who does that? Okay, let's go get Starbucks. Oh no, I think we're tied up. Oh wait, never mind, I'm first. Let's form a team. JK, no teams. Didn't she read the rules? Oh my god, Jake said I can use his computer. Should I go home with him? I guess he's trying to make a comeback. Let me check the stock market.
Let me check the stock market. You got it?
Yeah.
Market. Let me check the stock market.
Mm-hmm.